Tonight we're at a pre-season friendly with a little extra interest. It's a local derby between Bradford Park Avenue and Bradford City. This is where Bradford Park Avenue play, the Horsfall Stadium. Their spiritual home is 2 miles north from here. We've got some clips to show you, and here they are. So here I am on Canterbury Avenue, near the junction of Horton Park Avenue. This huge site once housed a cricket ground, which is still here, and a football ground where Park Avenue enjoyed their glory days. The football ground stands have been demolished, but there's a cricket ground right next to it that is still here. The pitch looks amazing, but the terraces are a mess. The football club was founded in 1907 and was promoted to England's top division in 1913 and had the highest ever league finish in 9th place in the old First Division in 1915. But the club began a steady decline after the First World War, suffering relegations and money problems. After a lot of difficult seasons, they were replaced in the Football League in 1970 and went bust 4 years later. We're getting close to kickoff and it's a decent growl rolling in.
For Bradford City, number 29, Heath Richardson. Number 2, Harvey Rowe. Number 23, Noah Wadsworth. Number 4, Sam Bentley.
It's half time, it's 1-0 to Bradford City. It's been quite a close game actually. Bradford City had good chances and Bradford Park Avenue have as well. I think Bradford City have just edged it so far, so see what happens in the second half.
Thank you.
Real big chance, Park Avenue just hit the bar.
Yeah!
All good fun, but Bradford Park Avenue have the bragging rights at the moment. No. I think Sykes-Kenworthy has proven a point with saving those three penalties.